What is going on here?
So they're hanging out together?
Yeah.
What the? Hey guys!
Namaste ji, salam,
sasriyakal,
banakam.
We are
Korean Dost!
Dost!
And I'm Min.
My name is Hun. We love you, Korean Dost. Oof. Today you have two hearts.
Yeah, and you have one heart.
I have one heart.
But bigger hearts than mine, so kind of evens out.
Evens out. So yeah. We have equal amount of love from our yaaron.
Yeah.
Okay.
Of course.
So I think we are watching something romantic today.
Romantic, yes. Yeah? Of course, right?
Yeah. So what should we watch today?
Today we are watching Ishq Wala Love.
Ishq Wala Love song.
From the movie
Student
of the Year.
Of the Year. Alia Bhatt.
Of course.
Right?
The hookup song from the Student of the Year 2.
Oh,
right?
With Tiger Shroff?
Tiger Shroff.
And Alia Bhatt.
It would take very like fast-paced dance, right?
So this one is two different male actors. Sidharth Malhotra.
Sidharth Malhotra.
From Marjavan.
Uh-huh.
And Varun Dhawan.
Varun Dhawan. Yeah. From ABCD 2.
ABCD 2.
With the Shraddha Kapoor, right? Sonsatia.
Oh, Sonsatia. Yeah. Okay.
It was amazing dance, right?
Yeah. So those
two of them.
Three actors and actresses. So I think they have something going on between them, I guess.
So three people, huh?
Yeah.
Maybe some kind of love triangle?
Love triangle.
Well, let's find out.
Alright, let's go.
Alia, Alia, let's go.
Let's get it.
Let's check out Alia. Oh. So when she was much younger?
Yeah. Wow. Maybe one of her first movies?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Wow. He's very handsome. Oh.
Oh, Varun. Oh. What?
Oh.
What's going on?
Oh, so Varun and Alia, they are dating?
They're dating.
Wow.
And Tidars likes.
Wow.
Oh, Alia.
The red dress
so
and the
hot.
Coat.
So hot.
She's unbelievable.
Yeah.
He's very handsome too, right? I can see that his body is very beautiful.
Alia Bhatt is so pretty.
Oh, she's amazing.
Wow. So I think those guys are friends, right?
Yeah. Maybe like Sidharth is jealous.
Going with She got pissed.
So like college students maybe,
right? Love triangle.
Oh, good song.
Yeah. Someone's sick? Someone's mom? Grandma? Mom?
I don't know.
Oh!
What is going on here?
So they're hanging out together.
Yeah.
What the? So Alia is dating Varun, but she's pissed by Varun.
Varun? Not yet, I guess, I don't know.
What's going on here?
What?
Okay.
Isn't Varun watching them?
Here, she's hugging this guy and that guy.
But his neck is really handsome.
Yeah. Both are so beautiful.
Oh,
wow, mirror.
Look at the scenery.
Oh, yeah. Winter.
Oh, good angle, right?
Yeah. He's watching. He starts watching. They're so handsome. The two actors.
What? Her skin is like flawless.
Sidharth is in holding his hand. What? No, right?
Okay.
It's the hospital, right?
Hospital. Oh, someone is like the
nurses, the doctors, and moms. Okay. All right.
Wow.
So we don't know the exact things going on because mm-hmm. we haven't watched the movie.
Yeah.
But we just have to guess what's going on from mm-hmm. this song.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Then, well, it seems like obviously Alia Bhatt is dating Varun Dhawan.
Yeah.
Yeah. But Sidharth Malhotra has a crush on Alia.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And Varun and Sidharth, they are like good best friends, maybe.
And three of them are best friends.
Yeah, three of them.
And Alia knows that Sidharth likes her.
Obviously.
Can you? Right?
Yeah, obviously. But maybe in the movie, she tries not to like show her emotion okay. more. We've been through that a lot, right?
Love triangle?
No, not the love triangle. Oh, okay. Like pretending to love
oh, yeah.
someone or like pretending yeah. to not care that they love us or something like that.
Yeah. Even if you have a crush,
mm-hmm.
you don't show it, yeah. right?
You keep your calm, you keep your cool, right?
Are you good at it? Say you have a big crush on this girl,
mm-hmm.
but you're friends, like you're in this circle.
Mm-hmm.
So can you pretend you don't like her?
I don't pretend I don't like her, yeah. but I pretend I don't care. Like, you know, yeah, yeah.
But you care inside, right?
Of course.
That's what
I'm crying inside.
yeah,
right. Screaming, right?
yeah. So we can really feel what Sidharth is feeling here.
Of course.
So yeah, yeah. he must be very sad. Because his parents, like mom or grandma,
mm-hmm.
is sick. He's not dating Alia.
Mm-hmm.
Their best friends are dating. And I think I can feel for him. That's really sad.
I know, right?
Yeah.
I want to see the ending.
Yeah.
Like, who would Alia end up dating?
I'm sure
from the serial leader too.
I don't know what's going on here, so.
But the winner is Tiger, right?
Hook up song.
Well, yeah. Doing push up with Alia on top, right?
we just know that okay. Alia ends up with Tiger Shroff dancing in the hookup song.
Yeah.
So I don't know what's going on here. But it's really fun to watch.
Yeah.
It was so pretty, so handsome. Everyone.
Great cast. Great yeah. cast.
Alia back in early
2012.
Early 20 or oh, yeah. it's like teenager, I think.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh.
She is. Oh, so yeah, teenager, maybe 20.
Yeah.
20, 19, 20, something like that.
It is amazing. So cute.
Super gorgeous, right?
And the two guys, they're so handsome.
They're yeah, amazing.
Yeah. Oh, which one do you like the most? Like Varun, Sidharth?
I like Varun.
Varun more?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I would go for Sidharth.
Yeah.
Marjapan.
You like Marjapan, right?
Yeah.
That's yeah. crazy. Yeah.
I like Sidharth's eyes more. But I like Varun too. He's very handsome.
Yeah, he's very handsome.
He looks more neat, manly.
Oh, okay.
But Sidharth looks a little more cute, I think.
Oh,
more soft.
Like you?
No. Sidharth is more out of my league. Oh, it's so fun to watch this video. Yeah. We should check out like other videos from Student of the Year.
We yeah. definitely should. This like, is love amazing. Triangle, yeah.
And the background, the setting.
Oh, yeah.
So beautiful.
Oh, snowing, right?
Yeah.
So maybe it's a northern region of India.
I think so.
Yeah.
It was very cold.
Mm-hmm.
And I love the song too.
Song.
Soft, like ballad, Ishq. But little.
Love.
Yeah. Rhythms in it.
Mm-hmm. I think this is a good song.
Yeah.
Good cast, great movie, just amazing everything.
Yeah.
Great background.
Yeah. It's kind of like young romantic movies are very fun to watch.
It brings back to that moment, right?
Yeah, our own memories.
Yeah.
We can all relate. Like having a crush, dating, and being ditched.
Being ditched.
And getting heartbroken.
Did you ever love anyone who was dating?
Oh. I think I did. But I didn't show it to anybody in the world. Just keep it to myself.
Nobody?
No one.
Okay.
Yeah, because the one is so my ideal type. And you can find anyone like her in the world, but she's dating someone. You still have a crush on her, right? Yeah.
I'm very curious to know who that person is.
It's not current, it's a long time
ago. Long time ago, right? Of course.
So, don't worry.
yeah, it's okay.
Okay, so thank you so much for recommending this lovely romantic song.
Great. Amazing song with Alia. Great two handsome actors.
Alright.
So thank you so much for watching, guys. And if you like the videos, please subscribe and give us a big thumbs up.
Yeah. And we'll see you guys on our next romantic video.
Yeah. Romance is coming.
We love you.
Woo!
Bye bye.
Woo!